Yes, people, we are back with The Boys Season 3, Red Band, the official teaser trailer. Do you understand? Can you see the lights behind us? Can you see it's red? So we was ready? Well, I am, at least.
Yeah.
All right, people, let's crack on. We're going to check this out. I'm looking forward to this. There's going to be some new cast. Serious. Jensen Ackles, Supernatural, come on, come on. All right, without further ado, let's crack on.
Crack on.
Gimme some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. When until the reaper takes my life, never gonna get me out of life. I will live a thousand million lives. Don't go happy dream of him.
Oh. Celebrity level.
Oh,
getting up there in the music.
What the frick? And he's got freaking powers?
Right.
Oh.
Oh my god, they ain't stopping with it. That little green thing, did you see that?
Yeah, I did see it, but I'm unsure how to identify what it was.
Has he even got powers?
Oh no, no, no.
What's wrong with this guy? What? Oh my god, he's shooting beams out of his eyes now. Like, it's called a silence.
Yeah, the tension between those two. A long time coming.
Okay, wait, okay. So, right, I get it now. He's just woken up.
Oh.
I think that's, I read something about him. His name is Soldier Boy.
Oh.
Not Superman. No. Oh, yeah, not him. Yeah, not him. But yeah. It'd be hilarious if he actually does do them type of dance moves, and if there's a cameo,
that would be a perfect. That would be perfect for Soldier Boy. Could actually be a superhero.
Well, you know, like he's gonna claim royalties on this as well. I guarantee it.
Yeah,
you
got.
I was the first.
Yeah, he was though. He was the first. In this case, he was the first. Yes.
You reckon he'll claim royalties?
I don't know. Lawyers might be all over that because it is kind of, you know, he is up there with that name, so you know.
Listen, we're going to react to this when this comes out.
Yeah.
I can't freaking wait. We need stuff like this. It's quite disgusting at times.
It's a disgusting show. And yeah, they do cover very, you know, they do say some really bad things.
Bad
and
words.
Bad terms. All the things you're not meant to say, they all say it. But within context of that character, obviously.
It's funny as fuck sometimes, let's be honest. Like, they push the boundaries, but it's good.
Yeah, like, it's good.
But yeah, in the beginning I saw Jensen and I don't really know much about his character, but obviously it showed in the beginning, kind of looked like some weird Captain America suit if I'm being honest.
Mm.
But at the end of the trailer, it looked like he was just, like he was waking up.
Okay,
Like he had a beard, nice. You know. So yeah, it's going to be interesting, but obviously the biggest thing of all is freaking, you know, come on, Butcher, for the Billy Butcher. What's he doing? Like, so obviously, I believe from what you can clearly see in the trailer, you can see they got like these little green, I guess, little, you know, the drugs.
Oh, okay.
The drugs.
I thought you was going to go into some sort of scientific concept. The drugs.
I was, but I couldn't get out. But yeah, they have to be drugs. And they're clearly going to be trying to even the playing field here. Because, he never had superhero powers before.
That's true. He only had like his man strength, fist sort of. So now he's going to have the capacity to fight his enemy.
Cyclops.
Yeah.
That's some Cyclops business there. I'm wondering if everybody else that doesn't have powers will gain powers in this season as well.
Mm. And will we see the sun? His son, not
well,
his
we,
son.
Well, we saw the sun.
Yeah.
Like we did see the sun.
Yeah, what's
like,
the boy, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah.
The young boy.
I mean, obviously, it's not really his child, but he did more or less like raise him. Let's son. Be honest. You know what I mean? So yeah, I mean, God damn it, when he found out. But yeah, who the real father was.
Yeah, that was disappointing.
But anyway, look, we're thoroughly ready for this.
Yeah.
All right. I think that was a really, really good teaser. I can't wait till they actually release the full trailer. So yeah, we're going to be on this. The Boys Season 3. And we're signing out. Let's go. Hit that subscribe button, people.